You know, they came to me with these scripts and they said, Guy, you know, thanks so much for coming back. Thanks for saving the show. We're coming back to save the show. It's good. Here's the scripts that we've come up with. Obviously, my story involves James Sudby. Something.
So you're excited I'm back?
I'm ecstatic, man. I mean, we've all missed you.
Yeah, I can imagine.
We've all missed you. The place hasn't been the same without you.
You do know about all the work I've been doing.
I know. Well, I mean, I've heard. I mean, I don't know the extent of the work, but I know it's very important work.
Yeah.
We're all excited for you.
Do you reckon you'll do it as well as I have?
I can only hope that.
Oh, who's this? Hey, Tom. Bruce. Yeah? Yeah, no, I'm doing this, with this, yeah.
Work, see? How long did that take? About 2 minutes? But, you know, I just fall out of bed and just naturally just, you know.
Look
ace. Don't. I didn't really want a full body shot. I'm not really comfortable with sort of, you know, I mean, getting your abs out. If I had a body like Ricky Whittle, then it'd be different. But I don't, so.
Hi, James.
Hi, buddy. What are you wearing?
Somebody else's clothes.
You look ridiculous.
I know.
We're gonna drive home, and we're gonna learn our lines.
And then because we're good.
No, we're not.
Sunday. Yeah.
Well.
I'm going to the pub.
Let's go to the pub, then.
Let's go to the pub.
Can't learn lines on the Sabbath, can you? On God's day.
No, it's against the law.
I brought my lines with me to learn because I thought, ooh, I wonder if we have to wait around. So I brought all my lines and everything.
James and I suddenly stay very quiet.
Yeah, I brought my lines with me too.
Yeah, learning them as we speak.
Because that's what we do because we're professional.
So, I mean, I have fans from across the world. Some, you know, I mean, you won't find somebody like, you know, the character Zach. He's not going to have that, is he?
Was that really Tom Cruise?
I can't talk about it, really.
Okay.
It's Scientology, but...
No, it's fine.
So Craig Dean's majorly, majorly popular, and a lot of people are jealous of that here, in the cast, especially.
No, he doesn't go to set when he's told.
Exactly, he doesn't learn his lines.
Doesn't learn his lines, you know, he rewrites the scripts, and it's your fault if you get your lines wrong, but he's changed the script, so how are you supposed to know what he's going to say, you know?
Exactly.
I mean, fair play to him, you know, he's a good actor, he's a good-looking boy, but... You know, I think sometimes he goes a bit too far. He didn't have to throw that tea in that little girl's face, you know.
No, that was cool.
You know? Yeah, you alright, mate?
What did I tell you about filming other people?
Whoa.
We're back to filming. Done a few scenes today. You know, I do my scenes, my shots, and then anything that's not on me, I don't need to be there. I have a stand-in who kind of walks around with me everywhere. He's right here. Back. Don't give him
too. Wet through to the bone. Actually soaking wet still.
Yeah,
but it's been... I know he has.
That's done his back in.
Yeah.
Carly's done a knee in.
I know, but I loved it.
Yeah.
It added to
we
it.
We all liked it.
And,
you're not feeling the group love?
Well, it's been amazing. It's been absolutely amazing. And as soon as you say action, you don't feel it at all. You don't feel cold or anything. I buzzed off today.
We enjoyed it. It was monstrous.
Thank you for having
We're
us.
We're all heroes today.
Thank you for having
Who
us.
Who dies?
Yeah. But who's the real winner, guys?
Who survives?
Hollyoaks.
Say there's only one person who's not here. Jake.
So, yeah, there's a number of people with a number of different opinions. Most people obviously adore me. Now and again, there are doubters. I mean, there's some people out there who say, you know, he's uncomfortable kissing James Sutton. He's uncomfortable with the homosexuality side. If I was uncomfortable with it, would I be doing this? You know?
Done our shots. It's how we're going. And now we're going home.
I'm gonna hit the road, Jack. Come on, boys.
Okay, so I guess that's it. We've come to an end of this backstage video. I'm sure you've all enjoyed it. I've... And, yeah, I've hoped to... Look at this. It's actually funny to walk down here. This is the Hall of Fame of Hollyoaks. I pretty much make up all these pictures over here. James managed to get into this one. Yeah.
Oh, busy day tomorrow.
What are we doing?
We're just busy.
Going. I'm going.
Okay.
Bye.
Want a cuddle?
I'd love a cuddle.
Lucky man.
See you, dude. Keep it real.
Hate Guy Burnett.
Please. I don't want to leave the show. It's just...
A late night? Really? Yeah. I'll do anything. Yeah, I'll be an extra in the late night. Anything, please. I haven't been doing anything and I really need the money.